If you like chip games and softwares, check out... Let me rephrase that. If you like breeding, check out GVG Mall. Link is in the description. Hey, what's up guys? So today's video is about RTX 2060 Super, an improved RTX 2060. Honestly, I don't dig the name, but you know, who cares about the name if it's a good card, right? Here are the specs. Its price is $399, which is around $50 more expensive than the cheapest regular 2060. It also has 8 gigs of VRAM instead of 6, which is a very good decision. And as you would expect, it consumes slightly more power. It will be out on July 9th, and of course, the question is it worth it? And yeah, by the way, you'll notice that there are no benchmarks of AMD cards. If you wanna see some comparisons with AMD products, just wait for July 7th and the Navi cards, when I will definitely make a video comparing them to these new RTX cards. So let's show you some benchmarks and then I will be back with my final words. So RTX 2060 Super performs actually exactly the same as 2070, which costs $499. Now you might be wondering, why would anyone buy 2070 then? Well, RTX 2070 will be completely replaced with RTX 2070 Super, meaning that the regular card won't be available anymore, and the price will remain the same. So basically, this is a price drop of sorts. And by the way, yes, it is just a coincidence that it releases just 2 days after AMD's Navi. And you probably guessed my conclusion by now. Yes, it is definitely worth it. I'm actually really eager to see what will be AMD's next move. It's definitely gonna be very interesting. Nothing more to say except good job Nvidia. And also stay tuned for RTX 2070 Super review that will be out in a few days. Thank you guys so much for watching. I may not be the biggest tech YouTuber ever, but it's really nice when people care about your videos and what you have to say. 4 years uploading on this channel, and it's been an incredible experience for me. Maybe it'd be even more incredible if I reached 100k subs by now, but it's okay. I try to upload at least every 2 or 3 days now, but I'm really not used to making videos like this, so I always end up taking more time. Sorry for that. I really hope to see you in the next video, which should be the last before the highly anticipated July 7th. Hope you have a nice day.